And where is the floof? 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 There it is.
No one loves you, okay? You remember that? Mommy loves you so much.
Mom is pissed the fuck off at me because last night she decided to braid her hair before bed for the first time ever. I couldn't sleep, so I went over to say hi at 3 a.m. and saw her braid. It reminded me of my favorite rope toy, so I grabbed it and tried running across the room. Mom screamed really loud and fell out of the bed. She called me the world's biggest asshole.
Spending every day on your own, and here it goes. I'm just a kid and a life is...
Oh, the city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me and leave me alone. The city's got me chasing.
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
Dad brought a girl over the other night and they were wrestling on the bed. I was pretty sure Dad was in trouble, so I busted the door of my crate and jumped on the bed to protect him. He got mad and shoved me off the bed, but I thought he was playing, so I took the girl's underwear and ran downstairs for a game of keep away. Dad was yelling and running downstairs buck-ass naked and didn't know his roommate and his date were on the couch downstairs. Everyone screamed and I had a good time.
Yo no tengo pa' darte ni un peso, pero sí puedo darte mis besos. Pa' sacarte yo tengo poquito, pero es gratis bailar pegadito. Yo no tengo pa' abrirte champaña, pero sí cervecita en la playa. Aunque es poco lo que yo te ofrezco con orgullo, todo lo que tengo es tuyo.
¿Qué pasó? Se cayó ahí abajo. No llego. No llego. ¿Y ahora? Bueno, a ver, para. ¿Y ahora? A ver. A ver. ¿Y ahora? No llega, mamá. Vamos a sacar con ese calor.
Last night I decided to run my black ass out the yard chasing a cat, cause I knew my owner couldn't catch me with his Buick built body ass. He says he looked for me all night and didn't get any sleep, but I'm grown as fuck and can stay gone as long as I want. So I spent my first night ever outside. Long story short, this morning I ran to the rich folks' neighborhood where they let dogs eat table food and shit. I mean, my daddy won't let me have any, so fuck it. YOLO. Tell me why the bald head ass man I ran up to locked me in the garage and called my daddy. He said he was scared of me and my daddy had to leave work to come get me. He talking about I'm a Rottweiler and people think I'm dangerous. Oh, I almost forgot. Also, I'm in heat, so I guess we'll find out if I'm having a litter of shit eaters together. I regret nothing.
This is Daisy. She is the sweetest Rottweiler, and she comes every 8 to 12 weeks for grooming. We're bathing her first in an aloe vera shampoo, and then I will bathe her again in a de-shedding shampoo. After her bath, we spray her down with a 50-50 vinegar water mixture to speed up the drying process. And then we blow dry her using my canine high velocity dryer. After she is dry, we spray her down with the stuff for dogs and brush that through her coat. Then we de-shed her using the Equi Groomer, which apparently I have been pronouncing incorrectly. As you can see, she's losing a lot of hair. Then I clip her nails, and then I trim out her paw pads to make it easier for her owners to wipe her feet at home. After I finish her paws, I finish her off using the undercoat rake to get any fur that I may have missed. And then I clean out her ears using a 50-50 white vinegar and alcohol solution. Look how beautiful and shiny her coat is.
Yep, that one's Nash's.
You are not bringing that in the house. I don't know what that is, but I see fur and mud and grass, and you are not bringing that in the house. Absolutely not. No. Not happening.
I mean, I did want to go get some lunch. I'm a little hungry. But, you know, if you want to stay here, that's fine. You've got, you know, you do you. Don't worry about me. It's fine. I don't need to eat. As long as you're okay and your needs are met. You can't just keep doing that to shut me up. This is a true...
So here you go seeing Twinkie barking at the dog because the dog wouldn't leave a particular female alone. The puppy keeps going after her. Do you see the other puppy running scared? So Twinkie went to notify Sire. Here comes Sire coming in. He coming in to correct. Hey, knock it off. I already told you, knock it off. I have working breeds here. So my Rottweilers correct other dogs from bad behaviors if they don't stop, like bullying and antagonizing another dog. We want to prevent a fight. Fights do happen. A dog can get bit here. Absolutely a puncture. A fight can break out at any doggy daycare. Now, the dog kept going after that particular puppy. And so Sire heard it. So now Sire has to come in with a more fierce correction. Here he goes. Boom. Corrects the pup, tells him, knock it off, and eventually the puppy did stop. So my Rottweilers work, and so they want to prevent any maulings or fights. Now Karma is so happy, so she's thanking Sire, thank you for helping me.
I was gonna clean my room, but then I got high.